Tracee Ellis Ross may have been hosting her first American Music Awards on Sunday night, November 19, but her wardrobe and awesome spirit helped her look like she'd been there before. Here are some of her best looks from the evening. Shine in sequins. Ross shone on the red carpet in a custom Stella McCartney dress that featured an open back and thigh-high slit. She paired the shimmery number with Tamara Mellon heels. VAVA Vintage. Ross then changed into a sequin Halston jumpsuit from vintage clothing site Shrimpton Couture, which was paired with a metallic red slouchy over-the-knee boots. Dressing up with a white tee, she then switched into a cropped ex-Carla tee and voluminous high-low skirt from Giambattista Vallis Fall 2017 Couture collection. A pair of silver over-the-knee boots completed the casually cool look. Fringe for days. Ross opted for another metallic number on stage, a silver fringe dress from Paco Rabanne Spring 2018 collection. Turquoise jewelry by L.A.-based Lisa Eisner added a colorful touch to the monochrome ensemble. A tribute to Mammoth actress paid tribute to Diana Ross, who received the Lifetime Achievement Award, by recreating a look, a white pantsuit with a diamond-encrusted black collared shirt and white bow tie her mama wore in 1981. "This is Mom's actual shirt I just wore at the Atamas. I found it in her garage," she revealed on Instagram, alongside old images of her mom and Michael Jackson, twinning Tilda, my mama, at Diana Ross and Michael Jackson in 1981. "This is Mom's actual shirt I just wore at the Atamas. I found it in her garage." A Matter post shared by Tracee Ellis Ross at Tracee Ellis Ross on November 19, 2017 at 6:37 p.m. PST. This article originally appeared on THR.com.